the PRC has stepped up efforts to intimidate and pressure Taiwan and other allies and partners, including increasing their military activities. And our commitment to Taiwan is rock solid and contributes to the maintenance of peace and stability across the strait and within.
So, 最终啊，他逃脱不了失败的下场。